do whatever memory dump we did that last run. Did somebody clip that memory dump? Once more, with feeling. And with no ROM crashes. Okay, that was actually pretty good. Take that. Thank you. Yeah, that was the weirdest thing I've ever seen, TG. I've never had a ROM crash on me before. Okay, well, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, no, that was just completely random, but like, I don't know how it did it, like, if it's gonna affect the ROM from here on out, or if it's just a one-time thing, or... Well, it was very strange. Very strange. Yeah, I know Sonic's got the memory dumps, but, like, again, you don't really see it happen on ROMs a whole lot. Like, hardly ever. Let's get a good bones fight. Let's not jack up the bomb again this time. Okay, there's that. There's one. I hate these iframes it has, like, where he's right in the middle of the jumping and you can't touch him. that's what Kim does. That's how Kim gets down with the get down. That was actually really good. Alright, that was actually pretty good first half. Y'all can both have a seat. I'm actually really worried about this stream now. Okay, that was pretty good up. Keep trying to go for that early and I keep missing it. Okay, that was good. Okay, Alright, let's see if we can get the platforms to line up here. Come on, give it to me, baby. Looks like it. Ah, not quite. Almost. That's okay, we should be okay. Pray for another good gnome fight. So we had a decent one last time. Okay, I'm hitting with three now, so that's good. That's gonna actually make the fight go faster. As long as he stays down here. And doesn't do that. Keep doing that. Keep letting me get three on you, buddy. Not bad. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Got him! It's okay. Got him! Cool. Too easy, bro. Stupid spiders. Alright, so no memory dumps. I think we're okay at this point. I do like how I get the iframes when I'm doing when in the middle of the kick. That final kick, so that way I can kinda use it to my advantage to get rid of those things. Not like that though. Like that. And that. Here we go. For a second. that. Dang it. Missed it. Yeah, and I missed the first one. We'll get the next one, though. No, we can still one cycle at the end of it. The second part's the important part. He's maybe playing in our favor here. If we don't do that. Can we get it? That's it. That's what I was looking for. Okay, this is good. There we go. That's good. Let's get out of the rain of eyeballs, which is still creeps me out to this day. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Alright, we're doing good. Alright, we're still doing good. I think this will probably be the last run tonight. Alright. I'm doing pretty good so far. Okay, I don't know how he did that, but that was cool. That was like... Alright, to the escalator. The only auto-scorer in this game. Which actually makes for a good speedrun game. Yeah, no, the genie's pretty dope. I'll give him that. The genie's dope. He can be an asshole, but he's dope. No, you don't. And up. And down. Alright, that was easy. That was good. No, too early. That's okay. Alright, what just happened? Did I just get hosted again? TG, who hosted me, dude? Help me out, I can't... My OBS isn't showing. Oh, Leg! Alright, cool. Leg, how's it going tonight, buddy? Haven't seen you around in a while. Okay, I got lucky there. I almost did not make that jump. Okay. So let's see if we can get back on, see if we can get back on track, because I was letting the timer run for that. Got him. Cool. We'll take that. Yeah, that boss is too easy. Thank you. You want to knock that off? Oh my god, it's a warrior. You sneak up on me, will you? Alright, that was good. That was a good end of that section. This. I don't know if we're gonna hit sub 37 tonight, but we'll give it, we'll see. Yeah, I know, right? All right, jerks, both of you. That into the command center. All right. So there's that. So we got about 5 minutes to queue this thing up. Okay. Now comes the fun part. Here comes Boss Rush. Got him. Okay. Okay, well, maybe. Maybe. Maybe we can do sub-37. I doubt it, but we have to have really good fights here with Mutalis and Cyclopsis to pull that off. Come on. There we go. We may do this, guys. We may get sub-37. Yeah, well, maybe not. We literally have to bleed Cyclopsis in a minute. We're going to get close to 37. We're probably not going to beat it, though. Not unless we have really good Cyclopsis fight. If he keeps blocking like that, we're not going to have Jack. There we go. And the boink. No, I'm not gonna get 37. We're gonna get really close though. At least it completely bones me here. .37.17. Another new PB, and I think that's where we're gonna call for tonight. We got 17 seconds we can cut off. I just gotta figure out where. Another new peep. Thank you, sir. Thank you, TG. One second, I'm gonna come in here real quick. Yeah, I'm really happy with the two runs I had tonight. I'm really happy with those tonight. There was a lot of progress made from the last couple nights. So let's go ahead and save that. Yeah, I think this is where we're going to call it tonight. Let me see, 37-17. Is that going to come up there any further? You move. Yes. Yes, it will. Sweet. That puts me up to 15 on the board. So I'll have just to cut this and put it back together and then submit it to speedrun. Yeti. Let's get some hype in the chat. I think it's just... Let's get some hype in the chat for that. Come on, guys. That was a good run. That was a good run tonight. Two good runs tonight. So, yeah. We're going to take a break tomorrow. I've got some stuff I need to take care of. But we should be back on Thursday. With any luck. Doing some more run type stuff. And yeah, we will go from there. So you guys enjoy your Wednesday. We will be back on Thursday. Oh yeah. Gonna enjoy the hell of adulting tomorrow. Anyway. So yeah, we'll be back here tomorrow. And that is gonna do it for tonight, my dudes. So have a good night and have a good tomorrow. We'll see you on Thursday, 7:30 p.m. Eastern.